So March 6th, 2016. Big Bear Lake, California. Supposed to get a few inches of snow today, but especially tomorrow we could get about a foot of snow. It's not gonna happen though, I guarantee you that. It never does. But it's been raining all morning. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. When I got up at about 5:30, I looked outside and there was a blanket of snow, but as soon as the temperature got above freezing, it started to rain and rain heavy. And by the time there was any light outside, the snow was gone. But today we're supposed to get a mix of rain and snow throughout the day. And then tomorrow, just snow.